Hey guys, what is up? This is Michaela, and I'm super excited to be doing this video with you guys because this is going to be one of my very first vlogmas for my channel. And I'm going to be taking you guys with me today in New York City. I'm super excited to be doing this with you guys. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and also give this video a thumbs up as well. Happy holidays. is they have Jenga here. You can play Jenga while you're waiting for your food with your table. This is their cocktail menu. I like how it's in a little Rubik's Cube. Super cute. Their cocktail menu. Because it's a holiday today, they are closing at 3 o'clock.
It's kind of dark in here, so I have to have my light on. I love, they have a challenge here. The cheese challenge. Oh my god, that is so funny.
But they have pretty reasonable, affordable prices. Alright you guys, my food came. This is the crispy Brussels sprout shareable with the crispy shallots. And then this is the fondue burger.
Okay, so the food finally came and I ordered a shareable of crispy Brussels sprouts with, I think it's crispy shallots. Super excited for that. It looks super good. And then this is the fondue burger. So it's a regular burger, but instead the buns actually made of pretzel bread. And then inside the pretzel bread bun is molten cheese. So when you bite into it, the cheese just comes out of the bread, which I'm kind of excited for, but also nervous for, because I normally don't eat this kind of food, like the cheesy kind of stuff. So I'm super excited. My tater tot fries are on their way. So when you order a burger, you just get the burger. You don't get a side of fries with it automatically. You have to order it separately as a side. I think the side fries were $4. I did the tater tots. So I ordered tater tots with this. So I'm super excited for the tater tots. And yeah, you guys, let's see. Okay. All right, so I'm trying the Brussels sprouts. Hopefully you guys can see the food clearly because it is very dim in here. Oh, they're spicy. They're really good. It's like a sweet and spicy taste. It's like a sweet, spicy, like, I think it's like a Korean sauce actually on them. Phenomenal. My tater tots just came through. Oh, they're hot. The fondue burger. All right, let's see. Really juicy, but for some reason I was thinking that the cheese would start dripping all over me when I bite into it, but it's not. But it's really good though. You guys, these Brussels sprouts, I'm loving, and I love the crunchiness of the shallots on top. So good. Tater tot. These tater tots are really good too. And they give you a bowl of shareables with my Brussels sprouts. Ketchup.
Also an upstairs, just look at the lobby looks like. There's a huge bar. Right now they're about to close. Which one's going to show you? There's an upstairs.
A mi tarafa, ¿eh? That's from where the major turtles live.
Hey guys, so that concludes today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did making it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and also give this video a thumbs up as well. Happy holidays. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.